Day, everybody. This is Acris, and we're back to playing Legend of Zelda: Ocarina of Time. It's been forever since I've gotten back to this game, but now I've gotten back to it, and we're just going to play. Yay! Fun. Okay. We're at the Dodongo's Cavern. Shit. Controller is not doing anything. One moment. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. The game just sort of like froze up with the controls for no reason, but whatever. Yeah, cool. Whatever. So we're at the Dodongo's Cavern, and try to get used to the controls because still using the controller, which is kind of difficult when you're using the PS4 controller, and this game was built for the N64, and the controller and stuff. Just right. So playing with the DualShock 4 controller, which is kind of difficult. Well, not too difficult, but it's just using the controls. I made sure all the buttons were mapped to the right buttons, like on the N64 is, and stuff. Way to go that way. Forgetting where to go. It's been forever since I've played any of this game. So I've got the C triggering, and this. Okay. Okay, so we've got that there. What we need to do is we pick up the bomb. I'm gonna toss at this thing here. Boom! There we go. So the Dodongo Cavern's quite complex. Well, it's not too complex, but it can get confusing sometimes. But it's one of the most easiest dungeons there is compared to any of the other dungeons and throughout this game. And I was kind of disappointed that I didn't get back to this game sooner to finish this let's play of it, but yeah, it's all good. I'm back playing it now. All right. Wah. Wah. Oh shit. Forgetting the controls for the shield. It's like L2 is for the C trigger. And R1 for the shield. Square for the sword attack on B, and A button, which is usually the X button here for A. And up with the stick. Yeah, it's not too bad. I'll get used to it over time when I keep playing. Stop. Stop. Jeez. Okay. Blah. Boop. What? Come on. Get all the rupees. Alright, so damn it, I could use one of them to blow that thing up. Never mind. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna get this thing here. Hope this is the right one. Okay, grab, push it, and push it. Yay! There we go. And push it right onto that switch. I kind of wish this was me playing the let's play through of this on the 3DS, but of course I don't have an actual working 3DS emulator that can actually play this game. Pshaw. I did try get see about getting a working emulator for the 3DS version of this game, but the emulator was so shit. Well, it's not the emulator was so shit, it's just that the developers were just not fucking interested in fixing shit that was broken. Bwah! Bwah! I'll get into detail about it in a minute. Get rid of these lizard falls. Ah, boom! Boom! Go on then. Fighters. Boom! Ah. Quite basic AIs, but you know, that's what you get when you play games like this. Shit. Boom. Yeah. Even if the eyes are pretty basic, it's pretty good still. For a good classic. Love it. I'll break that later. When I get some. Oh, look at this then. I forget where I'm, what I'm doing in these games. Even though I've played through this like 100 times. Shush. Okie dokie. And. Shit. Gotta do this. Patch up. Look. All right. You win. In return, I will sell you deco sticks. One piece for 15 rupees, they are. Oh, okay. You don't have this right now. You can't have this right now. Come back again. Okay. Okie dokie. I think that was all in this room. But that's the thing with the controls, the N64 is that pushing up makes you look down, pulling back looks up. I get used to that. It's sort of an inverted XY axis. Or is it X axis? Bam! Wow! Kaboom! They explode every time. So I need to take care of these guys first. Ah, shit. And and go. Is there another one? Yep. Hey, got it. Okay, so I need to light all these torches up. I need to get a deco stick. Oops. Shit. There's a glitch with the deco stick you can do, which is make it invincible, so you can destroy, use it as a weapon to attack. It does massive damage, which is pretty cool. Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Cool! We open the door. And. Yes. We push the button and the thing goes up. Wow. Yes, that. Okay. And. Roam. Yay! Get across before it sees us. Or not. Wash! That was close. Yeah. Which? Okay. Take this bomb and run. There. Kaboom. What was in there? Ah, chest. Okie dokie. Take that. Whatever it is. I think it might be the compass or map. Yay, map. Yay! Do 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 do! Kaboom! There we go. I think that was all the door stuff there. Yeah. Oops, we're getting the keys. And come on. Boom! I give up. If you let me go, I will sell you a deco shield. It's 50 rupees. No way! I've already got one. I've already got a deco shield. Although it is very easily losable in this this place because of fire and stuff. Fire is bad. Fire is bad. Okay. So for this, I need to explode that wall there. What? Oh shit. What are you doing? Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. I was supposed to grab it and then drop. There you go. There you go. Perfect. Do 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 do. And through this door, I'll come back to the other place in a minute. Yeah. Wasn't that? Oh shit, it was. Ah, shit. Kaboom! Shh. Pick it up. Come on, can't be that hard to fucking get him. There we go. Just had to get him move. Ba-da-da-da. Ah. And open up. And inside we get ourselves compass. Yay! That's right. Aha. Okay, so that's cell button for that. The L1 button. Okay, and drop the bomb there. Get the fuck out. Whoosh. Yay. So yeah, I was talking about the emulator before for the 3DS version of this. The emulator version was supposed to work, but there was some issues getting the games to actually run. And of course, when I tried to talk to the developer about it, he dismissed it and just like, "No, fuck you." And I was like, "All right then, fuck you then," as he just wasn't interested in hearing the issues with the actual thing itself. Didn't want to admit what the problems were in the fucking emulator program, so. I was like, what the hell then? Just a lost cause then. If you refuse to listen to some information. Okay, let's get this. And whoosh. Ba-dong. Oh yeah, I've hit it twice. I won't be able to get that other one that's across there yet. But I can't remember. Can I get to that one? Yeah, I think I need a boomerang to get that one, so I need to come back to the stage like way later in the game or something with a boomerang to get it. Okay. And oh yes. There we go. Takes care of that. Boom. There you go. Which one was it? Yeah, I think this is the fake one. There we go. Up we go. Press button and open it up. Ta-da! Da-da-da-da-da-da. Boosh. Go! Shoot it! Jeez. Ah! Seeds! Yay! I thought I picked some up before, but obviously not. Anyway. What the hell? You could pick up grass for no reason. I don't know why you could do that, but whatever. It was just a thing in this game. With some area here. This area, little spike things, just rushing right. You never know what will be around the corner in these narrow paths. Use Z targeting to always look in the proper direction. This is a useful technique, isn't it? No, it's not. It's not very useful. I just run right through, and there you go. Okay, so we grab this block, pull it out a little bit, and we get in behind it and grab that. Okay, there we go. Beesh. Shit. Okay, climb up. Climb up. Climb up. Okay, There we go. We've got to line ourselves up properly with this shit and just go whoops and grab. Okay, so that's blocked off, obviously. I knew that because I was just coming over to here anyway. Open up the chest and get ourselves a red rupee, but we don't have enough thingy for it. Let the bomb timer tick down a little bit and get ready to chuck it. In 3, 2, 1. Yay! Okie dokie. And. Yay! Now, this part, not too hard. Okay. Oops. Oops. Digga digga da! Oops! Ah, shit. Cool, rupee, but I don't need it because I've already got enough rupees here. Shit, I need to get a bigger wallet, which I'll get in a little while, hopefully. Ah. Blah! Don't slice me. Okay, you wanted some? Oosh. Come on then, fight me! Choosh! Whoosh! Bah! Okay then. Whoosh! Come on then. Fight us! Oh shit. Yeah! Yeah! Dead! Okay, get over here so I can kick your ass. Get ready, jump! Yeah! Yeah! Quite basic monsters to fight. I mean, it's not really much to them, it's just like you gotta dodge their attacks. And then they just sort of lunge, attack you, and stuff like that. Okay, so that's where we were just a little while ago. But it's not where we need to be. Because this upper place here is where we need to be. And just jump across here. Okay, so this one's timed, so I've got to shoot that one quick, and then we've got to get across that one. And then... Don't know why that fire wasn't showing up properly, but whatever, doesn't matter. Okay, jump, and in here we get some bombs. Yay! It's a bomb! Kaboom! Kaboom! Alright. Da 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 da! Da 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 da! The Dongo's stomach. You found 20 bombs inside. What a lucky guy! Mo! Okay, so now that we've got bombs, we can use that to fight the Dongo. And get him to fight it and starve. Shoosh. I still got lawn milk stuff. So yeah. Bomb. Nope. Bomb. Whoosh! Get ready for that to explode. Shit. Okay. Go down here. Into here. Gadoomsh. Alright, you win. In return, I will sell you deco seeds. 30 pieces for 40 rupees they are. Okay. Thank you very much. Come on then. Boom. Do it. Boom. Ah. Okay, deco nuts, 5 piece, 20 rupees, okay. Let's do it, yay! Yay! Let me get some rupees back. Always love that. They always drop some sort of lucky stuff. Cha-cha! Okay, so we need to go back to that place again. Yeah. Typical! Okay. It shouldn't take too long to do this dungeon and move on to the next one, because, I think the one's Lord Jabu Jabu. And you gotta go inside a giant fish. Okay. Ah. Okay, so, there you go. Jump through. Gahoosh! Okay, the second part is showing there. Choop! Don't know why that second one disappears even though it's not off. Just a little graphical glitch. Wasn't really in the original game. Even though this is like the 1.0 version. There's a lot of good glitches in the version 1.0 version. The later versions were like 1.1, 1.2, and then there was 1.3. Giant dead the dongle. When it sees red, a new way to go will open. Okay. So, we need to get this. We need to drop a bomb into here. There we go. Boom. And open up the door. This upcoming boss battle is pretty simple. Just gotta get through all the puzzle stuff here first. Ah, shit. Your shield. That's what I didn't want to happen, but of course lost the shield anyway and it doesn't matter. Don't need a shield. So the boss room's just behind me. And I need to go around this way to push a block down and we're ready to go. Yeesh. What are you fucking doing? What are you doing? Come on! Quit. Ah! Fucking bombs shit. Yeah, there's supposed to be like, lizard folks or something here. I don't know. Nope. I must be thinking of actually, Master Quest actually. They had that stuff, extra hard stuff in there. The Master Quest is pretty good. It just basically mirrors the entire game around the other way around. So it's different. Oh, whoa! What was that? Did you just fall off? Also, if you happen to notice that the texture here with the moon and star, that was removed in later versions of the game with a different symbol. Because this moon and star thing got a bit of a bother with some people because of some religious group which they didn't like. But I say screw you because you had to ruin everything. Yeah, I'll go through this way. Anyway, da 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 da. Whoa, get the fuck out. Okay, shit. Come on, go away. I don't want it. No! What are you doing? Get the slingshot. Slingshot! Shit. There we go, that's better. Just bring it this way. Really? Really? Yeah, if I can do that shit. You can just mind your own business and bugger off. No. You had to ruin things for everyone else. Okay, never mind. Let's push this down. Yay. Whoa, what fun it is. The puzzles just sort of reset themselves if you just leave the area and not finish them. Kind of annoying, but whatever. Whatevs. I kind of like, Majora's Mask more. Just because of the 3-day system thing. Get more collectibles of masks and you go around doing all sorts of tasks. just to make everybody happy. Yay! Happy, happy, dappy. So I think in the earlier versions of this game, with the symbol there, I think they removed it in 1.1 version, and then from there on it was like that for the rest of the game. Come on, where is it? There we go. Okay, up around the corner, we push the block down and we fight the boss. Good stuff, right? Yay! But Ocarina of Time is still a pretty good game though. What are you doing? Throw that away. Jeez, you're so dangerous. Boosh! There we go. Fix our problems just by doing that. And I'm not equipping the other shield just because reasons. One, you can't use it while you're as a child. You can only like crouch and use it at the same time. So, yeah. Pretty good stuff, wouldn't you say? Airy. Okay. Rupees? Not that we really need them, but here we go. Boss room. Yeah, zero damage. Oh, you got bombs! On the selection item screen, you can select whether C left, C down, or C right. Use C to lift in place and press C while running to throw it if you see something, blah blah blah. We already know shit. Oh, you already took damage. Let's do backflip. Watcha! Watcha! Here we go. The big Dodongo boss. Ooh. He's pretty huge. Infernal Dinosaur King Dodongo. Okay, and push. Okay. Okay, we have to go around this way just as fast as possible. And if you happen to take note here, this music that's currently playing is the same music for the next one of the boss battles later on in the game. Best to remember it, because you'll be hearing it a second time. Whoosh. Okay. Okay, and boom. Dead. Defeated. Should have been defeated on that last other turn before that one, but whatever. Good stuff. Burned. He sort of just becomes like burnt rock stuff. And let's pick up the heart container. Yay! And that looks rather weird. The textures are a little bit off for this game. Some of the textures are a bit glitched up and stuff like that, so it's hard to have it run smoothly, well, as it would normally be on the original version. It is me, Darunia! Well done! Thanks to you, we can once again eat the delicious rocks from the Dodongo's cavern until our stomachs burst. What a wild adventure! It will be like an incredible story! I can't believe that the Dodongo suddenly appeared in such great numbers! And that big rock blocking the cave? All this trouble must have been caused by that Gerudo thief, Ganondorf. He said, give me the spiritual stone, only then I open the cave for you. You, on the other hand, risked your life for us. Kid, I like you. How about you and I become sworn brothers? No, there's no big ceremony involved. Just take us as a token of our friendship. Ba-da. And that is the Goron's Ruby. Da 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 da. Alright. Da 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 da. Just what we came for, isn't it? Yes, very. So pretty. Actually, it's much more prettier in the 3DS version. You obtain the Goron's Ruby. This is the spiritual stone of fire passed down by the Gorons. You don't know what he means by sworn brothers, but you've collected two spiritual stones. You have one more to find. Brother, you keep brushing up on your skills as you travel, won't you? You should go see the great fairy on top of Death Mountain. She will power you up. Hey, everybody, let's see off our brother. Ooh. You did great! How about a big Goron hug, brother? Both. They're just being creepy now. They aren't falling. Good. That'd be awkward if they were.
What? Goron have to get up and do stuff? Oh, what? Boom!
Kaboom! Blue rupee? Just what we want, kinda. It is what we want. Okay. Whoosh. Ah, shit. Little thing like that. There we go. Shaboom! And we get a red rupee. 20 in our pocket. 20 rupees in your pocket. Okay. Listen, Darunia said the great fairy lives on top of Death Mountain, didn't he? Yes, Navi. Thanks for stating the obvious. Bloody hell. I swear sometimes Navi states the most obvious things of all things. Ugh. Gosh. She's probably the most annoying assistant in the game. Okay. There's stuff up there. Can I shoot that down with this? I'm not sure if I can actually. No. Okay. Back up. Okay, we're going to need to equip the shield now. Because here is very crucial. And that menu's all glitched up because emulator problems and stuff. But whatever. Whatevs. Okay, get ready. Poosh! Shit, what are you doing? Poosh. Fuck. Such a dangerous place, this. Shit. Okay, that didn't work. Well, kinda. It did really, but... whatevs. Shoot you down. Nobody likes you. Actually, give me that. Give me. Okay. Ba-da! And all the textures are pretty basic in this game as well. It's like... you see something you can climb, but it's, you just climb up things. It's like, just to mark what walls you can actually climb in that. But it has nothing to there. What's he doing? Should we shoot him down? Yeah. Okay. Okay. So it's pretty basic Tetris when you just see how you can have a wall that say that is climbable and has that stuff on it. Yes, I'll talk to you later, big owl. Look at those blue eyes. Bam. Time to see the great fairy and get some magic. And boom. La 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 la. I think that's it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. The great fairy giving me nightmares from long ago. Welcome, Algorithm. I am the great fairy of power. I am going to grant you a sword technique. Receive it now. Haha! Polygonal triangle stuff. You know, shit. And a magic meter. Da 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 da! You mastered the secret sword technique of the spin attack. Hold B to charge your weapon and release it to unleash a wave of energy with your spin. If you want to release energy without charging your weapon, just rotate the stick once and press B for a very effective quick spin. When you charge power for a spin attack, magic power will be consumed. Pay attention to your green magic meter. Hey boy, are you a messenger of the royal family, aren't you? Next time you're in their neighborhood, you should drop in on a friend of mine who lives by Hyrule Castle. She'll surely grant you another new power. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. Scary. That used to scare me a lot. I was like, yay. Wow! Shoom, shoom, boom, boom. Of course, that costs zero magic when you do it like that. But this, like this, wow, does. And then, boof, boof. And then, whoosh, and then that, charge it up, and then go whoosh, and then, wow! Shoo, shoo. Okay, so, I don't want to go in here just yet, even though you can, but... Actually, let's check out for a moment, actually. This is Death Mountain Crater. There are some things you can get while you're here, but it's just not safe because you're on a very timed limit of how long you've been here. 48 minutes, seconds. Shitty. Okay, just get this here. We can get some extra time if we just drop into here. Ah! 3D holes are a bit awkward sometimes. You see them, but you're not always in line direction of them. Okay, check this. Get some rupees. Ah, got some bombs. Ah, magic jar. Okay, let's get the hell out. Good job. Okay, 48 seconds. Let's go across here very quickly. There should be a thing here. Oosh. Just that. Okay, go back across. There's supposed to be a heart container down here, but it's hard to get sometimes. Shit. Whoosh. Whoosh! Like that. Ah shit, 13 seconds. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, burn. Oh, I had one of them. Oh, glad. Glad. Okay, 48 seconds yet again. We can't. No, we can't do that shit down there, can we? No, we can't. Okay, we just have to leave. Because those rocks require the megaton hammer to break. And you can't do that with bombs. Bombs! It's a bomb! That dog is also a bomb. Oh my gosh! That's a reference to another game. I don't think I've actually done that video yet. I think I will do Undertale soon. Well, more episodes anyway. Speak! Hoo-hoot! Well, it looks like you've grown up a little from the Great Fairy's power. But you still don't really look like the hero who will save Hyrule. At least, not yet. If you are going back down the mountain, I can lend you a wing. Come here and grab my talons. And hold on tight, hoo-hoot! Okay. Grab on. And go for a nice little flight, shall we? Hoo. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Goodbye, Death Mountain. We won't see each other until a later time. Which won't be too long, I think. Ba-ba-ba, Kakariko Village. Okay, where can I go? Oh yeah, I hope there's a heart piece I can get from here. Oosh, drop. Okay. Okay, in there, get the heart piece. Cha-cha. Da-da-da-da. Nice little things. Bah! Slice her face in half. Right in the middle. I don't think there's any other kind of secrets I can learn. Except for... I don't know. What the shit? Oh yeah, there's some stuff with the windmill I can do later in the game. Which I can't do right now. Let me check. Whoa, what the hell? Why is that? Why is it showing me that? I think it's a texture. Okay. Shit, where is it? You'll only kill two. Well, fucky hell! Wait, yes, you can actually get an item, but I don't think it will actually work. Where's the shadows? Speak. Okay, yes, I'll look for them. Yes, okay. You're not gonna give me the stone? Ah, shit. He's not the one who gives me the item. Fuck. But anyway, that room isn't supposed to be as light as that, as it was showing there. It's usually supposed to be quite dark and eerie. But, yes. Bloody itchy ears. Yes. Make sure checking the temperature. Don't do that! You're wasting- Oh my gosh, the controls. Controls can be a little bit awkward. Being that. Blah, blah. Break them. This used to be the great Impa's house, but she doesn't live here any longer. It is now open to all villagers. You're free to go on in. This village used to be a Sheikah village. But the great Impa opened it to everyone. But how long ago was that? When did she open it? She calls. I am the boss of the carpenters that Impa hired to improve this village and make it into a true city. But young men these days don't have any ambition. Do you know what I mean, kid? My workers are just running aimlessly around the village and they're not making any progress at all. Even my own son doesn't have a job and he has wanders and he just wanders around all day. They're all worthless, I tell you. Worthless! Ah, ha, ha. Okay, so. There's supposed to be a little... I think it's supposed to be right here, I think. Yes, secret. Sheehee! I don't need that Stone of Agony to show me what it is because... Oh. Oh. Okay, these guys. Shit, I can't remember. Did I have that song? Do I have that song yet? Shit. Sorry, a song. Put a song. Zelda's Lullaby. I don't have that song yet. Fuck. Ba da ba. Do 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 ba 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 ba. Okay, save. Okay, I'm gonna... Shit. Blah! Blah! Don't fucking... Ah, get off me! I'm not for eating. Jeez. Fucking... Now I can deal with him now. Because once one is killed, you can just take care of the other one pretty easily. Because they try to go to their friends and do stuff. And then here we have a... Fuck. That's worth 200 rupees and I just fucking took it. I forgot that was a rupee of that much. Bugger. I could have used that later. Ech. Stupid things. Eesh. Hi boy, this is the first time you visited this village. A great woman, Impa, opened up this village to us poor folk. Well, make yourself at home. The food isn't ready yet though. Kahoosh. Did I give that guard that mask last time? I cannot remember. I was supposed to give him a... Keton mask? Did I? Yeah, I gave him the mask. Okay, the Sun Song is, I have to go into the graveyard for this shit. I don't know why I didn't go here before. Stop. Maybe I thought before I didn't need to, but I do. Because the Song's Song is very useful for later in the game. Okay. Dampire, the Graveguard Keeper. Okay. There's a thing on this stone tablet where the text got changed from one thing. Okay. Here's what the inscription says. Rip. Here lies the souls of those who swore fealty. Fealty was, the word was changed in later games for another word. I can't remember what they used. I'll have to check that later or something. I don't know. But they changed that word for some reason. I don't know why. Crazy. Yes. We can come back to him later and give him a mask. But what we need to do right now is... this shit. Can I? Ah. Sure. Poe of the graveyard. If you stare at what see targeting, it will disappear. Ah. Come on then. Sha! There we go. Gah! You killed me! Unbelievable. Oh, what? You're not one of Ganondorf's men, are you? Because of my role as a ghost, I had to act like that. I apologize. Now then, let me introduce myself. Ahem. I am one of the ghostly composer brothers of the Kakarika village. All the people in this village are born to serve the royal family of the Hyrule. We brothers also serve the royal family, and we're assigned to study the Hydarity mystic powers of the family. That can't pronounce shit properly. Though we could never figure out the power of the Triforce, we had almost completed our study of controlling time with the tones of the ocarinas. I mean, actually, we did complete that study. We would have been famous if that hateful Ganondorf had not tried to steal our results. We could never let him reap the fruits of our research. That's why we gave our lives to protect the secret. Do you want to hear what I said again? Nope. Okay, so in here. Play this song and it opens up. Ba 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 ba. And 3, 2, 1, kaboom! Explode. Yeesh. Blabooms. Okie dokie. That's good. So what I will do now is, we'll get that song and I'll stop the episode there. Oh shit, where are you going? Fuck. Where are you going? Would you drop down? Jeez, what the fuck is he doing? He's like, ba-chow. Let me check. Boom. Push down. Okay. There we go. Open the door. Check. Those who break into the royal tomb will be obstructed by the lurkers in the dark. Shine light on the living dead. Yes. We shall shine light on them. Very momentarily. We just have to get around them. Okay. Just have to go around this way. Not get spotted. Ooh, okay. We're good. And here we go. We'll get the song. The song that we need our desire. A rising sun will eventually set, a newborn's life will fade. From sun to moon, moon to sun. Give peaceful rest to the living dead. This is an interesting poem, huh? Something is inscribed on the tombstone. It's the secret melody of the composer brothers. Ba da ba, ba da ba ba. Ba da ba 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 ba. You've learned the sun song. Haha. Restless souls wander where they do not belong. Bring the camp with the sun's song. And once we exit out here, we'll end the episode there. Because that's all we have time for this episode. I don't want to be too long for one thing. Okay. Piss off. Scream at something else. Scream at your own face. Blah! 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 It's funny when you scream at your own face. It's like, blah! Achoo-psh. Okie dokie. So, I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching, and give some thumbs up, and if you're subscriblet, if you're not subscriblet already, and share the video if you want, if you really, 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 really want to, but it's up to you, of course. I ain't judging. Or maybe. I could be, but I don't want to be. That'd be boring. Why? Why would I need to do that? That's boring. Okay, anyway, goodbye.